Our next story is about a family-run company that's made it its mission to help veterans ease back into civilian life. As a leader in the fields of machine tools and laser technology, they make it a point to recruit qualified engineers, data analysts, and technicians, and you guessed it, from our armed forces.
A leader of manufacturing solutions in the fields of machine tools, laser technology, and electronics is looking for a few good men and women. There's no greater supplier of qualified scientists, engineers, technicians, and project managers than the United States Armed Forces. That's why companies like TRUMPF USA have made it their mission to help veterans transition from the service to civilian life.
My name is Burke Dorr. I'm the Senior Vice President for TRUMPF here in the United States. TRUMPF's been here in the United States for 49 years, and we are a family company. We provide tools. In our case, our tools are machine tools, stationary machines, and the laser. The laser is a tool that our customers need, but it produces a product that needs a good tool to make that product more efficient, more productive, and the laser is the secret to their success. We're looking to get the very best and brightest to come to work for TRUMPF. One obvious place to recruit from is the United States military. Carl's a great example of the type of person we really embrace here at TRUMPF.
My name is Carl Michek. I'm a manager for TRUMPF, responsible for the automation and true laser tube services based out of Farmington, Connecticut. But I joined the Marines shortly after I got out of high school. My father was in the Marines, as well as his father before him, and something I've always wanted to do. Went to boot camp in San Diego, California, and followed up with communications radio school. I was given the opportunity to travel to Okinawa, Japan, then went to Camp Lejeune in North Carolina, stateside. I was actually still in the Marines when I went to a job interview and I met with TRUMPF representatives, TRUMPF HR. I knew then that that's the company I wanted to work for. Well, the transition from the Marines to civilian life, it was different. It was very different. Every day you knew what you were gonna do. On to transferring into civilian life, every day is a new day. When I started out with TRUMPF, I was traveling all the time to a new place, several new places every week. And from the Marines, the self-confidence and the self-esteem I gained helped with that transition.
My name is Sarah Mashad. I'm the talent management specialist here at TRUMPF Inc. One of TRUMPF's great attributes is we find ways to contribute to our community, both locally and nationally. For military personnel looking to transition, I think they should immediately think of TRUMPF Inc. We have a lot of growth opportunity for them. We take their current skill sets and we enhance them with the additional training that we offer here. It's a rewarding feeling to be able to find those individuals who have put their life on the line and now can support our company and our customers as we continue to grow as a business.
My name is Derek Reed. I'm a training engineer here at TRUMPF Incorporated. My main purpose is to train new customers on their machines. The TRULASER 3030, the TRULASER 5030. It's a 2D laser cutting machine for sheet metal fabrication. So these machines are used to cut pretty much almost everything you see in your daily life. Your washing machine, your oven, to your car. Any type of sheet metal that you see, anything that's metal, is either possibly cut by a TRUMPF laser machine, bent by a press brake, punched by a true punch machine, also welded.
Everybody in my family pretty much served. At one point, my father was in the Air Force, my grandfather was in the Army. Most of the family served in some capacity throughout the years. I was in the service for 20 years. A few other different tours over there, almost two years in Iraq. So I worked on electrical equipment, communications equipment specifically, from man-packable equipment to vehicle communications equipment. I also was an instructor, so I taught at the technical school. So there's a lot of recruiting firms out there that do help veterans when they get out. So one of them had my information, and they called me and said that I would be perfect for this position, and gave me the information. I had a phone interview with the company, TRUMPF, and then actually came and did an in-person interview. I think TRUMPF benefits, and any company really benefits from hiring veterans, is that they're able to, they know what teamwork is. They worked as a group. They always work towards a common goal. And you bring them together, they know how to take orders, they know how to follow orders, they know how to give them if they're in a management role. And they bring that art knowledge that isn't really gained anywhere else to those companies.